Did you know that Family Mart has a Japan-exclusive clothing line? I spent $30 on their clothes to see if it's worth getting so that you don't have to. Family Mart is a convenience store that took a larger focus on fashion. They cared so much about it that they did a runway show where the set emulated a storefront. But is it worth getting the next time you're in Japan? First up, I got these socks. They're super cute, and the colors match the logo. They even have Famicheeky versions, which is like their fried chicken, and they even have limited edition sports team socks. Next up, I picked up this white t-shirt, as well as this black sweatshirt. Note that you'll probably want to size up, because sizing in Japan is a bit smaller than sizing in the US. The t-shirt fit is fine, I think there's nothing really special about it. The sweater's a bit better, I kinda like the fit on it, but my recommendation is just to get the socks. They're a really nice souvenir to give to friends, and they're about $3. Save this for your next trip to Japan.